was Moss the Chronicler who said that the land of Alistia is blessed in the light of the Mother Crystals. And that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. And thus did our journey begin.
It'll be light soon. Both camps have begun to stir.
You all know the target. Shiva's dominant.
And only the dominant.
No one else? Where's the fun in that?
How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Let's get this done.
Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
Yes, Sergeant.
I said focus, Wyvern!
don't have time for this. All hell is about to break loose.
Just in time. This is going. They won't need this new dominant of theirs. What?
Through the gates! Quickly! Move!
What do you mean, you refuse? Did you not pledge your swords to our cause?
Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
And you have His Majesty's answer.
Wonder that you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men? It was the Dalmex who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not? Or am I mistaken? Besides, your dominant has yet to take the field. And when he does, our knights would only get in the way.
Perhaps you have not heard, but the Ironblood now have their own dominant. We would be fools to underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall, the capital will lie exposed. And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's pawns to line up before taking to the board. Which just leaves me.
Troka!
The Iron Blood will rue the day they set foot on Storm. This game is over.
You cock.
Benedictum.
Take care.
Does the lion take care when he chases the hare? Or do you think me one of the latter?
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
I'm not afraid of a little frost, Benedicta. But I will need someone to warm me when I come home.
The front lines are gone. This is our chance. The chaos will conceal us. As always. Take the van.
Wait. Something's not right.
To greet the bastard.
Come on.
Get to die here, Wyvern. Move!
time, Wyvern.
Wyvern! I told you before, you do not get to die here.
If you're not cut out to be a shield, there's always work for you in the stables. Unless, of course, you think you can defend your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig swill.
I'm sure he'd find a way. My brother always looks after me. Right?
Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Two arms. It wouldn't do to disappoint the gallery.
Let's start again from the beginning. Come, show me your form. Very good. Such swordsmanship will serve you well in the field. But can the same be said of your spellcraft? The flames of the phoenix burn within you. Now let them burn without. Come, Clive. Rain fire down upon me. Excellent. Keep them coming. Well done. You wield the Firebird's flames just as a first shield should.
You flatter me, my lord.
Or would you rather I flattened you? Can be arranged. Let's see if you can elude my blade. After all, your attacking prowess will count for naught if you don't live long enough to use it. On your toes, Lord Rosfield. Remember, Clive, your blade is not your only weapon.
Quickness of thought and fleetness of foot are indispensable arms in any shield's arsenal. But you are not just any shield, are you? Show me what sets you apart from the rest. You have been blessed by the Phoenix, granted the use of its power. Call upon that power now to close on me. Well, I'm waiting. Impressive. But even the most agile shield cannot hope to escape every blow. And death may come by a handful of cuts as easily as it comes by a thousand. There is only one way to ensure that you do not fall. Keep your wounds mended and your energies replenished. Speaking of which, my lord, you seem a little worse for wear. Now that won't do at all. That's better. Battle is a succession of pivotal moments, wherein life and death can be decided at a single stroke. You must be ready to utilize every tool at your disposal if you are to navigate a path to victory, or at the very least, to ensure that you live to fight another day. Enough practice. It's time for the test. You've recovered from your soaking, I trust. You wouldn't want to kick a man while he's drowned.
I thought you'd never ask.
Come then, Lord Rosfield. Spar with me. If you believe yourself worthy to be called Shield of the Flame, then prove it.
As you wish, my lord.
Have at me, boy. Make proof of your strength.
You're sure to beat him this time.
You can do it, Clive. Just stay calm.
Come on. You're taking this seriously?
Keep going, Clive.
All the tools at my disposal.
Go on, Clive. Keep pressing.
Just a little more. We believe in you.
You're a damnably quick learner, Lord. At last. It's taken me long enough. That was a display worthy of your father. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise. Including me. What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Thank you.
sure. I was just tired. The Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
That's why. You were coughing this morning, too. You shouldn't be outdoors.
I'll be fine. It's just a cold.
Don't push yourself.
His Grace has returned!
Father's back!
Hey!
Your Grace, please, this is no place for one such as you.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy. Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We live to serve.
Joshua.
You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Good day to you, Mother.
Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us. Lord Murdoch?
Your Grace.
What a way to treat your own flesh and blood.
I know. It's not his fault. Not everyone can be born the Phoenix.
We should join them.
Rise, my friends.
Welcome home, Father.
Thank you, Joshua. You are well, I trust.
Yes, Father. Much better. Today, Julia and I went to the bay to watch Clive spar.
Is that so?
Quiet, Toggle. Stop it, boy. Not now!
He'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
The capital rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
War is coming, my boy. We must make ready.
Is the situation truly so grave?
Come to the throne room. We will talk there.
Yes, Father. Your Grace.
Shields dismissed!
You're going, hmm? Clive here is off to see the Archduke.
Right.
Is trouble brewing?
I'm not sure. I need to speak with Father.
Remember, it is for us.
Make sure you get a good edge on that, eh?
Get this stuff out of here for the Dutch.
So this is it, lads.
Is near.
Forgive me, Lord Marquess, pray do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool. But I say to speak.
It was no trouble, really.
Oh, do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion. Very lucky, as I remind him every day.
Stand, please.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course, if that is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
As do we all.
Come along now. Back to your duties.
like they're getting ready for supper.
I think someone's hungry.
I'm having my bearer fill the well, my lord. Best to save what crystals we can.
Fine display, my lord. Almost felt sorry for the Lord Commander.
Wheat harvest's down again, apparently. This war is...